What's up, America? This is old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Well, I've been hearing a lot about the fake news networks from Donald Trump and others, and I thought I'd just think about it a little while and do a commentary on it. You know, who are the fake news networks? Is it ABC, NBC, CBS, PBS? Is it Fox Girly Channel, News Channel? Is it CNN, CNN? Who is it? Who are the fake news networks? Well, I don't know if you know this or not, but you go back in the history of the news a little bit, and back in the Dan Rather days and the Walter Cronkites, those days the news media didn't make any money for the TV stations. They were there just to report the news, whatever it was, and things were a little bit different back then. Not too long ago, I think about in the 90s or so, news media changed. It became a profit-making endeavor. And so that changed the whole format of it. So instead of going back to like Walter Cronkite, who reported the news, I won't say Walter Cronkite, but back in those days, what you were supposed to do was report the news and let the consumer decide. Like Fox News says, we let you decide. But Fox News is very biased, in my opinion, just so is all the rest of them. So what they would do is they would report the news and try to get both sides of the story. Okay. So all that's changed now because the news media's got to make money, so they've got to make it a little more entertaining. They've got to get the talking heads up there to tell you what you already know, and they're going to slide it one way or the other. So, are they biased? Yes, they are. Fox News Network is biased towards Republicans, and CNN is biased towards Democrats, pretty much. I mean, that's the way it goes. ABC, CBS, NBC, PBS, you can go and figure it all out yourself. They all have certain biases, because they've got to entertain the public instead of report the news. It's a sad day of affairs that we are in this situation as we are. This is not comedy now, it's seriousness. We need to get true information and unbiased information from the news media, and it's very difficult to get these days. So, I have stepped up to the plate, and I will announce that Jim Bob is the original fake news network. And that's my goal on it. I'll put a little comedy into it, but I'm fake news. You can be assured that I'm one of them. So who is the fake news network? It's Jim Bob's Commentary Channel. Jim Bob's out.